When I had the opportunity to travel with my family on vacation, I realized that some of the weight problems that my family members were dealing with had to, you know, it affected our travel. We had to get a different hotel room to accommodate those needs, a different vehicle. Some of my family members weren't able to participate in some of the activities, and I realized that if I didn't get a handle on it and address my weight issue, at that time I was going to be in the same situation as they were down the road. I had the opportunity to meet the folks over at Samaritan Bariatric. It's here locally, and it's a hospital that I'd been part of before, and when I started to check into bariatric surgery, was really excited that there were the services available here locally. Plus it was, you know, it worked well with my insurance, and I was really pleased to have a chance to meet everybody there. I ultimately chose to go with the Samaritan Bariatric Program. There were so many reasons. One, the orientation and information that was presented as you were checking into it was very accessible. I mean, the minute you came up with a question, like, come to a meeting, come meet some of the people that have had the surgery, any questions you have, call us anytime, and they were very accessible and very available to answer those questions. And the resource of having past patients who had successfully gone through the surgery available to ask and answer those questions was a huge help. They have a support group that meets monthly, and there are folks that in that meeting that are just asking their first questions about it, all the way up to folks like myself who have had their surgery a couple years ago and are still there as part of it.